celebration of democracy. Neither the president of Israel nor the leaders of the political party will decide who the prime minister is. The only one to decide upon are the people of Israel, the voters. So you have to vote. It is a real necessity to strengthen democracy to vote.